Kadhiani Boys High School in Machakos County morning turned in a surprise guest in education CS Fred Matiang’i. It will turn out to be far from a pleasant trip by the CS, who was unimpressed to find three students sharing a single textbook.
How many of you have a textbook? The English textbook. Press up your hand.
A visit to the school's crowded and dirty dormitory turned the CS disappointment into anger.
Can you see?
Yes, sir. It's not acceptable.
Now, that is the child who sleeps there.
Yes. Yeah. By the time they come out, it's really?
And the child sleeps here?
The school recently purchased a Scania bus valued at 12 million shillings, leading Matiang’i to question its management sense of priority. The CS promising to take action against the county education and school heads sleeping on the job.
I'm straining not to shed the tear. Look.
Yes, sir. This is how our children live. We came here and this is Kenya.
Honestly, look.
Visits by Education CS Fred Matiang’i continue to show the rot in public schools, with school heads and school boards putting priorities in all the wrong areas. The CS later made a surprise visit to Kathiani Girls High School and later oversaw the official launch of the digital literacy program in Isooni Primary School, where 83 learner digital devices were issued to class 1 pupils. The government aims to supply 320,000 laptops to public primary schools in line with its election pledge flagship project, which was launched last week. Victor Kenani for The Big Question.